last week of February 2023, and we have a fresh 20 to 30 inches of snow this week. That's on top of the existing 36 inches of settled compacted snow that we've already had this year. Boy, the mountains sure need this snow, and we're happy to have it. But it's astonishing just how quickly it's piled up this year. Just for reference, this is exactly 1 year ago, 2022, last week of February.